Ben entered the bookstore. As he came in, he came across an old lady, who spoke to another man, who interpreted what he said. How did the old man do that? How is it possible? Did Ben know American Sign Language?
How do they communicate between each other?